my caterpillar?
Can someone hold your caterpillar? Show us your caterpillar.
Oh, get out.
It's beautiful.
Come back. Come back here.
And do you have a caterpillar too?
Yep. His name is Stucky.
And his name is Bully. His name is
Stucky. Nice place.
I'm on top of the world. If you're on the top of Mount Everest,
yeah,
you're like, I'm on top of the world. Yep. Yeah. I'm on top of the world. Yep. Yeah.
Well, you know that this is the highest mountain in the Shenandoahs. This is the highest mountain.
We're at the highest point.
Yep.
How come they're still
five? Well, this
five?
Is the highest point, but
well, we're, is. Yeah, we're inches away from the highest point. And I like this spot a little better in some ways.
Actually, on the up there.
Yeah, we'll go up there now. But I love this spot because it's natural. The other spot, it's human made.
Oh, you ya.
Want to go to the top of the mountain, Matthew?
He's saying hello.
Hello.
His name's Foley. His name's Tickly because he tickled me. Stop tickling me with me. Tickles. Wait, Charlie.
You got bugs all over you. Let's go climb the mountain to the very, very top. We're almost there.
What's this?
Ready? Let's do it.
Sorry.
Make
him on me.
Okay.
Put him in my hand.
Uh-oh, there goes the ladybug.
No, little guy. Let me put you back where you were. And put you back where
I'm
you
gonna
were.
I'm going to give you a new home.
There you go. All right, let's. Matthew, this way.
I'm finding him a new home where we can't get on the ground.
Okay.
So people don't step on him.
All right. Well, how about over here? That's a good place. Perfect. Follow me.
I'm on top of the wall, hey!
Remember, when it gets dangerous, go slower. Slower, Matthew. Whoop, see?
I meant to do that because it's pretty fun to almost fall over. It's fun to almost fall over.
Oh, I see. I meant to do that. It's fun to almost fall over.
Also, just to tell you, I didn't get my feet wet because Stripey, our hiker's best friend.
Yep.
Along the
edge.
I'm not good with 5 minutes
because
it took so long to get up here.
Where's yours? No.
Wow. Look at the clouds.
Ready? I know.
Oh my gosh.
I love them.
Wow. Guys, did you see this?
No jumping and some sort
of. No jumping down. Exactly. Sky Dive Orange. No jumping. That's why we're up here. We got altitude. But they didn't.
Yes, we did. Now, if only we had like a paraglider or something, we could
that would
launch
work.
It and land
totally.
Over there.
This would be perfect.
I want to come over there.
You want to come over here?
Yeah.
Here.
supposed to
do? No, unless you like it.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about the thing that's golden. That. I'm talking about, is that a caterpillar?
No. So how do you think you should go down to here? What if you sit on your butt?
Actually, I don't want you to lift me down.
Okay, but I think if you sit down on your butt,
try it.
But you're lowering me down.
I'm top of the world, okay?
It's beautiful, right?
And we're higher than the clouds.
We are higher than the clouds.
I'm talking to the camera.
I know.
Yeah. The trees are really beautiful.
The trees are very beautiful.
Yeah. And we're higher than clouds. Yeah. Yep, we're definitely higher than clouds.
Mm-hmm. Oh, mantle. We talked about mantle. Good. Yeah.
Mantling is actually
pretty fun. Mantling is fun. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Being a dad is really scary.
And we are watching these clouds roll in.
That's
amazing. They're coming in really fast, so we're about to leave, obviously.
Don't get away from here. I just dropped.
Incredible. Look how fast it's moving.
I don't think so.
Look around.
Whoa.
Yes, he's on your shirt. Look straight down.
Those clouds are moving in super fast.
Yeah,
you see that?
I'm excited about it. I sort of like want them to come so that.
Well, we have rain gear.
We don't melt. I'm hoping that we just kind of get like engulfed in them, like a fog.
It's possible. Well, the trail isn't that hard to find.
No.
We won't get lost.
All we have to do is go that way, and we're fine.
And we still have some tuna fish.
Do you have a cage? I want to keep him as a pet.
You want to keep him as a pet?
Yeah. I have a cage. You guys have a cage anyway? Hmm. You have a cage?
What's Joshua doing? You just chilling out?
Mm-hmm.
Did you see these clouds moving in behind you? It's really cool. Mm-hmm. Look behind you, Joshua.
What?
Right there.
Holy!
They're moving really fast.
They're moving towards us.
Yes.
I want to get it.
It is possible that we're going to get engulfed by clouds. We're hopeful. He's just camping out, waiting for the whiteout. It's awesome.
I'm hopeful.
Wow. Clouds are coming in. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's so cool.
Yeah.
You too, huh?
I'm chewing up with him.
You're just chilling out with him?
Yeah.
Tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down. Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey.